Hey everyone! Today I'm going to read you the book Spot Looks at Colors by Eric Hill. Blue. The bird is blue. Spot has a blue lunchbox. Red. The flower is red. Spot sits in a red doghouse. Brown. The basket is brown. So is Spot's spot. Green. The grass is green. Spot's friend Tom is green too. Orange. The pumpkin is orange. So are Spot's oranges. Yellow. The sun is yellow. Spot lies on a yellow towel. Black. The board is black, but Spot's chalk is white. White.